I'm starting a new series called the Pinterest series, where I recreate Pinterest ceramics. Today's episode is going to be making candlestick holders. So I'll make a few for actual candlesticks, and then I'll make a few for pillar candles, and I'll do a few different methods, so throwing on the wheel and then hand building, so that there's variety of how to actually make the item. But yeah, I'm really excited to get started on it, and I hope you guys enjoy. And yeah, I just think that it'll be such great gift ideas, or just things for you to make for yourself at home. For these candlestick holders, you can use air dry clay because it doesn't need to be food safe. So it'll be the exact same method. You'll just use air dry clay, and then you can just use normal paint to paint over it, and then Mod Podge it for the glossy finish, so you won't need to fire it at all, which is handy. But if you are using normal clay, follow along exactly what I'm doing, and then you'll just need to get it fired at the end and use specific glaze or paint for the actual item. If you want more information on exactly how the ceramic process works and everything, I have a beginner's information guide video. So if you want to have a watch through that to get more information about exactly how it all works, make sure to watch that. But yeah, enough talking, let's get into it. Thank you. Thank you.